Today, our special water hero is Pila.
Let's give Pila a big round of applause, everybody!
Ascend the watery steps and have a seat on your water hero throne. And we will adorn you with a water hero bling bling cape. Yes, it's couture, I believe. And this is your water hero microphone. Thank you so much for joining us today.
You're welcome.
We are so grateful to have you as our special water hero this morning. We would like to start by asking you if you could please share with all of us a little bit about what you do.
Oh, hi guys, my name is Pila. I work with the Oahu Invasive Species Committee, and I work for the University of Hawaii, and every day I get to go up in the mountains and look for invasive plants and reptiles and animals and basically the forests that give us all of our clean water. We want to keep them healthy, and there's a lot of plants and other animals and stuff that don't assist in that. That's what I do every day.
That sounds like a super important job to keep our water clean. Oh, many people applaud. Not everyone gets those people. So our second question for you is a little more personal. We'd also like to know, why is water important to you?
Water is important to me because we're all connected, more than just people. It's this big cycle, and there's animals, plants, we're part of the program. Everything is connected, and at the base of it all, water is the foundation, just like the sun. So I just want to protect it, and it's really important to me.
Yes, we all, every single one of us in this room needs water to survive, as well as the plants and animals. So, of course, yes, very, very important. And here's a fun question for you, Pila. What three words would you use to describe water?
Water gives life.
Gives life. Very good. Next fun question is, what is your favorite body of water?
My favorite body of water is Kauainui Swamp. It's been my backyard my whole life, and everybody uses it. All the birds, all the plants, all the animals, we use it every day. Before, when the Hawaiians were only around, it was pretty much the main source of where all of their food and all their water came from. And it's really a special one.
Awesome.
So you are doing a fantastic job, Pila, and we are almost to the end of our interview. We have one more question. This is a big one. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. If you had one water wish for our Keiki, what would that water wish be?
Well, I hope you guys all care about water as much as I do, so that you can instill that care and aloha and malama into your kids, your grandkids. It's really important, and without it, the things you find beautiful, the things that are fun, all the outdoor activities you enjoy, all the food you eat, it all comes from water, and you want to make sure there's enough of that for everybody. Hundreds of years down the line, and we live on an island. We gotta fend for ourselves to a certain extent, and so let's do it together. Big ohana.
That is an excellent water list. Let's give a big round of applause. And you can descend the watery steps with me. But before you go, Pila, we want to thank you for everything you do for water and Hawaii, water hero. So we're going to send you back to your seat with a special 7-splash salute, which means spray, everybody!